You want some more of this, bitch? That's an easy treat. You can do this all year long.
That's called Leo, huh?
Skal jeg nok holde hårdt. Altså, Thomas har det i ryggen. Jeg kalder på det her med, hvis der... Ja. Der ligger en container lige ned her, ikke? Lad være med at kigge nu. Med sådan en dannebro på. Der står de inde i og på siden. Prøv at kigge ud og se, om du kan se dem, og så kan du skyde efter dem bagefter. Så der, stil dig lige for mig, når du står væk. Stil dig sådan her, så du kigger ud skråt, den her. Ja, præcis. Han glemmer ind i containeren nu. Kom herop igen, så venter jeg på dig. Kigger lige nu, du måde her på siden, der er hul ned til den container dernede. Det kan du ramme lige med, du kan tænke om. I have good memories from my childhood, bitch. My favorite toy was my fucking fire truck, bitch. I used to play with that motherfucker all day long until I learned about the sex from the Sears catalog. And then I play with my motherfucker all day long. About 10 times a day, man, all year long. My favorite song, motherfucker, I don't like to admit it, is a Celine Dion song from the movie Titanic. Den gemmer sig. Hvor fint cool, hvis du kan. Ja. So that's the why the fuck did Leonardo DiCaprio have to die? No, I'm not afraid to say that I'm a sensitive guy. Sticks and stones break my bones, but it's the words that make me cry. Like that time in grade 3 when a girl called me stupid face. She really hurt me. Why'd she call me stupid face? Is my face stupid? How's that even possible? A person can be stupid, but a face, that's impossible. Shit happens all the time and you learn how to deal with it. Regular, everyday, normal fucking bullshit.